And McIlroy just sent the fastest lap of the race in just over a